Greetings and welcome back everyone to Stardew Valley, where we, in the last episode, managed to pick up quite a lot of stuff. That is awesome. We are not going to be planting any of these things today, I don't think. Anyway, let's check the TV though. Queen of Swords, it's a rerun. Fortune Teller. Spirits are very displeased. Oh, well, that's rubbish. What's the weather report like? It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Go on then, we'll have a look at this one. What is it? Coleslaw. Ah. Don't want to know how to make coleslaw. I already know. Ooh, got a mail. I've got some new items in stock. A deluxe fishing pole and some bait that you can attach to it. You can use bait to make fish bite faster. Hope to see you soon, Willy. Okay. Sounds promising. We've got so much watering to do. Oh, we got another mail as well. Dear Aavak, how are you doing, sweetie? I've missed you so much since you left. I hope farming life is everything you hoped for. Love, Mom. I know that's not my mother. My mother would spell it Mam. It's clearly an imposter, probably a liquid alloy terminator trying to lure me back so it can kill me and alter the future. You scoundrels. But you sent some cookies, so I will accept them. Are they poisoned cookies, though? Probably. I suspect they are poisoned cookies. Hello, Snufkin. Let's get you some water, shall we? Donk. There you go. Now, just as well I brought you along. Otherwise, the Terminator probably would have killed you. Okay. We are very, very nearly finished here with all of the watering. Now, the issue with the watering can is that when I want tools upgraded, it actually takes a few days for the upgrade to be applied. Now that is really worrying because obviously whilst my tools are in the shop, I'm not able to use them. I think they're there for like 2 days, which isn't a terrible deal, but it's bad enough that I'm not going to go for it just yet. I just flat out don't want to risk having my watering can not available and then losing crops to it, because I don't know if the crops can survive if I don't water them that day. So we're going to have to put off upgrading our watering can right now. The thing is, I could upgrade my pickaxe. Could even upgrade my axe. There's quite a few things around that I wouldn't mind digging up. For example, there's something over there. I believe there's a log that's in the way just down there. We could go ahead and upgrade the axe. We've got enough copper, almost, to get two. That is, two upgrades. But odds are, and this is what I'm worried about, is that the very next day that I say, yeah, go ahead, upgrade my axe, they'll be like, no. It's raining today. Like, the very next day. I'll be a little bit annoyed. That would be something that would happen to me, so... The thing is, can I afford to just wait? I don't think I can. I don't think I can just not do it for fear of that happening. So, I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to get my axe upgraded, because that may open up a new area, because there's at least one place where I can't access, because there's a large log in the way. Hello, Abigail. Hey, sorry in advance if I say anything rude. I didn't get much sleep last night. What do you want? Oh, that amuses me. Every single time. Alright. Let's go and get this done then. Hello. I would love to upgrade my tools. I would like a copper axe. Make it so. Thanks, I'll get started on this as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple of days. By a couple, literally means a couple. Two of. Now, the thing is, I lack... Oh, I wonder how much that fishing pole is going to be. That's rubbish. Let's hope there's plenty of coral around. Because if there is, then I may be able to make up enough money with coral and the like. Ooh! Wiggly worms! I just picked up 3 gold! How wonderful! The forest is a wonderful place. Have you been there? No, I haven't, actually. But I hope to, because I think that's where that tree is blocking off. So in about a day, I may be able to go and check it out. Coming along with me. Yeah, that's not very much. I'm not sure I'm going to have enough money. Precious ore that can be smelted into bars. I would like a gold bar. I'll be honest with you. That would be pretty awesome. I find it especially awesome that it was found in the beach. I'm going to preemptively try to catch some fish so I can sell them to Willy. No, not going anyway. Oh, let's get you most of the way there. Okay, goodbye. Come on, quickly. Haha, it's mine. Haha, that is how you get the treasure. You build up the fish's tolerance so you don't lose the fish while you're getting the treasure. What did we get? Wow, a lot of bait. Iron ore. And a nautilus shell. It's an artifact. Wow, okay, that was pretty good. Very happy with that. Very, very happy indeed. Come on, bite! If you're wondering why I'm not using... not using bait, I'll show you. Can't attach any bait to this fishing rod. We're gonna need the higher tier fishing rod to be able to add bait to it. Unfortunately. Come on, don't make me wait. Gotta get in there, and I've also gotta get up to the adventure area. All in one day. It's gonna take me quite a lot of time. There we go. And it's a hit. Okay, not a bad fish, this one. Ah, almost a perfect fish. I'm flubbing it massively now. There we go. Okay, well, that'll do. Hello there, Willy. Right. 1,800! I wasn't expecting it to be that expensive. I guess it is an upgrade in the end of the day, but... bloody hell, dude. Well, you know what? You may as well have all of this bait. I got it for cheap, so it doesn't really matter to me, but... damn. That's going to take us a while to get to. No matter how you slice it, that's going to take a long time to get to. Oh, well. I forgive you, Willy. You've got to make a living, too. Hello, seagull. Enjoy. Now, it's someone's birthday today, isn't it? Or it was yesterday, and I didn't get them a gift. I'm a scoundrel. So much of a scoundrel. Let's go check whose birthday it is. How about it? Leah would like to hire someone to fetch an Earth Crystal. You'll be paid for your time. Okay, makes Leah happy. I accept! Massively accepting. Could I please review the calendar? Tax collection. Spring festivities expenses. Yes? There we go. Pam's birthday. I missed Haley's birthday. Well, Pam's birthday tomorrow. You know what? I suspect I could probably buy you a drink. It'll be expensive, but I don't mind getting you a drink, Pam. Only one, though, because I don't really want to encourage that habit, because I think you don't have quite as much control over your drinking as I would like to believe, but... Hello, Demetrius. You're probably growing a lot of interesting plants on your farm. Maybe I'll stop by your place someday and check it out. You're welcome. Also, wiggly worms. Must collect their secrets. Oh, the wiggly worms are only protecting a lump of stone. Oh, these berry bushes are doing amazingly well. How's it going, Linus? Would you like some... food there? This is a great gift. Thank you. Ooh, journal update. Ah, yes, of course. 100 gold. Giving gifts is a great way to build friendships and learn each person's individual tastes and give them stuff. It does feel a little bit like it's a... I don't know. Bit of the wrong message, really. It's like, yeah, if you give people stuff, you'll become popular. You're not wrong, but I also wonder if that's really the best way to go about it. Be honest with you. Not sure it is. And what do we do? Slay monsters, delivery. Okay, we've got 2 days on that. And how long on slay monsters? 1 day. Okay, well, we should have plenty of slimes from level... Well, we'll go all the way down to level 10, honestly. Start on the lowest level and work our way up. Ah! Why would you do this to me, hermit crab? That was just cruel to be there when I couldn't get away from you. Ooh, what's this? Topaz. I approve. Hardwood. Ooh, now that is something I haven't seen before. Hello there, slime. Sorry, but I've been paid to kill you. Ha-ha! Now, this is the enemy that I was mentioning that I'd encountered on the stream. It's a little digging enemy. Fairly easy to dodge. That said, I still generally get hit once or twice, unfortunately. Easy to dodge or not. I'm just terrible at dodging, I guess. Nope. Nope, absolutely not. Stay back. Where I can kill you. Thank you. Now, we need to get further down, and I need to find the stairs to do that, because we've got a couple more of those slimes to slay before we've got this quest done. Okay, I like this area. It's free coal at the end of it. And a slime as well. Good deal. And another slime. No more coal, though, it seems. Maybe it's random, or maybe it's only there once. That wouldn't surprise me, because free coal every single time does seem a little OP, considering how important coal is. Aww, scallywags. Oh, well. Onwards to adventure. Like the music. There we go. Any monsters going to jump out? Yes, one. Nope. Like I said, fairly easy to dodge. Honestly, if you do get hit, it's probably your own fault rather than the game. There we go. Really? Inventory full. Wow. What do I not want? That can go in the bin. I'm not going to litter the caves. No. Nope. Nope. Still no. Ouch. Slime monsters. Oh, I just got to talk to the wizard. I've already got all of the slimes killed that I needed to kill. Oh. Nope. Please take back. I know I've just been killing your friends for money, and that was kind of a dick move, but I really wanted the money. I know, it doesn't justify my actions, but I hope you know that you're worth what I hope will be a reasonably large amount of cash. Let's get you down here. There we go. Some algae. Don't need it. We should be good. Level 13. If we could get down to level 15, then that would be great. But that's not going to be tonight. We're going to leave the mine. We're just going to head back now. I've got to talk to the wizard. That will not be something we can do tonight, but it's going to be something I can do tomorrow at the very least. Unless I don't get the reward. Oh, that would be really, really dodgy. I'd be so, so very crushed if that were the case. After going out and slaying those slimes, not to get the reward for it, that would basically mean that I was killing them for free. That just doesn't seem right. It would make me feel as though I was just going out and just randomly killing things without a good reason. Also, quite a lot of berry bushes down there. I have not seen any worms on my own farm yet. I wonder if they ever do actually show up on your own farm. However, you can all go there. What else would I like to trade in? The seaweed can go in. Slime can go. The sap can go. The quartz can go. We can actually trade quite a lot. The iron ore is staying. So is the gold ore. There we go. Not too bad. And we'll need our watering can for the morrow. But other than that, well, yeah, that goes in as well. As of this, in fact, that can immediately be turned into a copper bar. And then everything else can be stored. That one's coming with us, though. Okay, good times. Time for a sleep. Time for a sleep. There we go. Now, let's see how much we got from that. 72, 117, 70. Okay, that's actually not too bad. Not too bad. We do need to start thinking about a chicken coop soon. Well, we're one copper bar away from being able to get everything we need. Damn it all! We were so close. So very close. Oh, well. But yeah, we're one copper bar away from being able to upgrade our watering can. Is it going to be a rainy day? No, clean and sunny. Okay, well, that's not too bad then. Spirits feel neutral today. Well, living off the land. What kind of tip have we got today? Refreshing rain, a farmer's best friend. When it rains, you don't have to water your crops. Use this to your advantage. Indeed. Well, we need to visit the mage today. We also want to get an awful lot of money, honestly. Ooh, all the cauliflower's ready. Also, potato! Okay, we can go to the... Oh, it stays fertilized. That is glorious. That is really, really good to know. I wonder how many times it stays like that for. Water it, just to keep it that way. But that is pretty awesome. Maybe it stays that way until such a time as you get rid of it by clearing it up. So if you wanted to upgrade the level of the fertilizer used, you'd need to dig that patch up first. That might be true. Also, you're coming with me, as are all of you. Gonna make a fair bit of money today. Let's water all of these. In fact, we're going to make a stupid amount of money because of those 6 cauliflower there that we're going to be able to sell. That is going to be very nice. Snufkin, eventually I'm going to work out why you keep barking. And it's going to be awesome. There's going to be like some sort of hidden trap door underneath the grass that leads to the Kingdom of the Dwarves. But until that time, I really do wish you would stop barking. There we go, and we'll get rid of all of that. Nope, there we go. Wherever you can go. Now I need to pick up the items. We want this, this, and this. Perfect. Okay, I wonder what we're going to get for this. That I'm actually excited to find out. Genuinely quite excited to find that out. Right, well, there's nothing else for us to do here for the time being. So much energy gone. We'll just head over to the community center. Get whatever we can get from there. Also pick up some berries along the way. There you go. There's absolutely no reason not to capitalize on all of this free stuff. We also need to drop that off at the museum. Let's see. Maybe need to buy Pam a drink soon as well. Our biggest concern is that you automatically drink anything you buy. If you do, then getting Pam a gift is going to be problematic, because it would basically mean that I'd need to make it myself. Oh, hello. Goodbye. I need to go to this one to drop off this produce. So we want parsnip, green, we want the cauliflower, and the daffodil. No, not the daffodil, the potato. Ah, I'm a jerk. Bundle complete. The daffodil. All right, there we go. What is the reward? 20 speed grow fertilizer. Fantastic. Ooh, have we unlocked something else? We have. Fantastic. What have we unlocked? Ooh. I see what that one is. Pantry boiler room. Blacksmith's bundle. Copper, iron, and gold bar. Alright. This minecarts are repaired. Oh, that would be so great. Geologist bundle. Quartz, earth crystal, frozen tear, and fire quartz. Oh, okay. No idea where that would come from. Adventurer's bundle. 99 slime, 10 bat wings, 1 solar essence, and 1 void essence. That sounds difficult and dangerous to acquire. Very well. I'll do my best. But clearly, getting all of this stuff done is going to help out the town in a big way, I think. I wonder what the equivalent would be with Jojo Mart. Pam's birthday. Need to find something for Pam. Help wanted. The monsters known as slimes are throwing the elemental balance. Oh, you're giving me less for this one. Oh, I only have to kill 4, though. Alright, then. Scoundrels. It's locked. Okay, well, we've got to wait an hour. I'm not sure I really want to wait an hour. Mind you, by the time we've given this to Gunther, we might be around 12 p.m. walking back anyway, so should all work okay. Donate to museum. This can go over there. In fact, let's go and actually read some of these things. Have we seen these? Sandstone, a common type of stone with red and brown saturations. I'm not actually sure if that's the word. What was it? Can I not click on it? Striations. Jamborite. The crystals are so tightly packed, it almost looks fuzzy. We've already handed that in. Let's check on this, though. Nautilus shell. This must have washed up ages ago from an ancient coral reef. Very well. We have caught up a little bit. Hopefully, we'll find some books underneath those wiggly worms at some point. But until then, we're just going to have to carry on being ignorant. Not being very book learned. Hello, Pam. Actually, it is 12:30. You know what, though? If I go to the mine first, we should be okay with Pam. I should have checked if my axe was ready. Pam should actually be showing up, so I can buy her a drink at the bar. One would hope. Hello, Linus. Do you want something from me? No, actually. This is a great gift. Thank you. You could have found it yourself, but you didn't. So I get some bonus points for it. Yay me. Put all of that down there. And go straight down to the lowest level. Damn it. I meant to use this. Now we've been here several times and not gotten to the next lift, unfortunately. Do feel bad about that. Let's get rid of you. Now, I'm not sure on what level we'll start encountering things like iron ore or gold ore, but it's probably going to be fairly low down. That would be my guess. Take that, you scoundrel. Also that. Ha! Bait. Go away. Absolutely not. Also, absolutely not to you as well. Oh dear. There's multiples of them coming. Ouch. Come back. Ouch. Why? Why can I not harm you? What kind of crazy bug god are you? Oh dear. Oof. That's fortunate. I was getting a little bit concerned. Ah, there we go. Ooh. Now we should be able to just grab these torches. That is very handy. Free torches, our best torches. In fact, that is a lie. Generally, free stuff is not the best stuff. It's the freest stuff, but that has no relation on its quality. Okay. Empty minecart, alas. Ooh, way down. Ah, okay. That was a little bit unexpected. Oh, and a geode. Awesome. Also unexpected. Appreciate it, though. Nope. Damn it, I got hit by it. As I mentioned earlier, that is basically my fault. Nothing else happened there. I was just too slow at moving out of the way. Think we've done enough now. And we're probably going to want to go and check out Pam's birthday at the bar. But we'll take you guys out before we go. Because we're evil. And I want this. There we go. Any more? Actually, before we do, no. Bad hermit crab. You should have just stayed there pretending you were a rock. It would have been good for you. Ooh, cherry bomb. Very much like. Let's see if we can get to level 15. Okay, quite a lot of insects here. Ooh, level 15, here we come. See no reason to hang around. Other than the fact that there's interesting stuff here. Which is a reason in and of itself for me to hang around. What are we going to get? Please reward me for hanging around. I'm missing out on Pam's birthday bash for this. Ouch. There we go. I think that bluish rock over there is amethyst. Not sure exactly how much more valuable that is, but I want it. Oh no, it's just topaz. Ouch. No, leave me alone. Ouch! Ouch, bloody hell. Nom. Now, the thing is, from what I've been told, if you die in the mine, you lose 5 random items and a bunch of money. That is actually potentially very bad for you. For obvious reasons, because I'm fairly certain it can be one of your tools. And if it is one of your tools, you will get a new tool back when you sleep. But I'm fairly certain it'll just be a generic tool, so you'd have to upgrade it all again if you lost a copper tool, for example. Nope. Leave me alone. Ah, damn you. Come on then. Come at me, bro. Etc, etc, etc. Ha ha! You should not have come at me. In fact, it was a trap. Okay. No. Haha. Wow, I can actually block. I like it. Nope. That was pretty awesome. I had no idea that I could block and actually do damage to my enemies. Come on then. Nope. Sneakers. You know what? I'm going to drop that on the floor. I'm going to eat you. And I'm going to pick that back up. Now the sneakers. This is +1 defense, +1 immunity. Little flimsy, but fashionable. I can just sell them then. I wonder if I would actually move a little bit faster with them though. It's probably worth checking out, don't you think? Okay, there's something down there that I will go and grab, but otherwise I'm just going to kill that bug and then head down. Because it's now 9 o'clock. That little just one more thing has turned into quite a lot more things. Also, if you kill me because I'm greedy here, well, I guess I'll have learned a lesson, but it won't be a lesson I'll enjoy learning. There we go. I'm sorry, Pam. I'm being a dick right now. I'm basically prioritizing hunting monsters over going to Pam's birthday. What a scallywag. Leave me alone. Aha! I have escaped. I'm pretty beat up, though. Alright, let's quickly get down to that bar. Sharpish. Hello, Sebastian. I would stay in chat, but I've got a birthday bash to get to. I hope, maybe. I may have been divorced as a friend. Not sure yet. I live in hope. There we go. So close. So very close. Man, I need to come up here and just lay down roads or something so I can move around a little bit faster. And here we go. Saloon. Saloon me. Pam, sneakers. Everyone needs a pair of sneakers. Here you go, Pam. What? I can't give you anything? Really? Can I? Here we go. Oh, I don't know if I want to give you that. That's the best one. Here you go. It's my birthday and you give me this? Is this some kind of joke? I should have given it the better quality one. No, she probably wouldn't have liked any of them. What do you want? Leave me alone. I've heard of the gifts you give people. Drat. Well, I tried. I happen to think quartz is quite pretty, honestly. I wonder what, if it would have actually made a difference had I given her the higher quality one. You know what? Maybe I shouldn't have been such a miser over that. Damn. What a jerk I am. Right. I can't actually put that in there. Oh, okay. Well, that's going in. So is the amethyst. So is the quartz. So is all of this. That was actually a fairly reasonable return. That can go in. The stones can stay, I suppose. But we have two seeds to plant. And we need some fertilizer to plant it with. There we go. I suppose I could put the grove fast stuff down. But I think this will be good enough. There, one there. There we go. I forgot to get out the watering can, however. Like a derp. And also, we'll finish off the cobblestone path as well. There we go. Perfect. Finally finished. Oh, there's a spot there that I could have planted in. What an idiot I am. Okay, well, let's find out how much money we made, if any at all. Also, may as well just test this out. I walk faster. Don't know. I'm not even sure that I'd be able to test. No, I think these are better. Or rather, they don't make me any faster. Wow, we made 1,465 off farming. 2,057 in total. Dear Lord, that's more than I expected. Okay, as soon as we've got that copper bar, which I really should have stuck into the furnace there, we'll be able to get our watering can upgraded the very next time that we get a rainy day. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Damn it! Oh, well. But that is going to be it for this episode. I hope, as ever, that you enjoyed it and are looking forward to the next. But until then, do take care.